down, huh?
Oh, nothing's a matter.
Right next to the
okay. Well, I just said nothing's a matter.
Good morning. Great to be in the Lord's house this morning to worship. And I just want to bring attention to a few announcements. This evening, there will be no evening services here at the church, but we're going to have our Hobos too, which starts at 5 o'clock. And so come and be a part of that. I think is there still spots? I looked this morning. It seemed like there's still some things on there, maybe desserts and some other stuff. So if you can help us out with that, just put your name on there and bring it this afternoon and come join us at 5. Invite a friend. Come with you. Some good food this evening. And then next Sunday afternoon, we're going to have our trunk or treat here at the church building. We're still needing people to do trunks, and we still need some volunteers for the different things. There's a sign-up sheet in the back, so make look note of that and see how you can help us out with that as well. Still needing candy for that, and so if you can help us out, we appreciate that for next Sunday. Prayer time this Wednesday morning here at 9 o'clock here at the church building, and then daylight savings time's coming to an end. Fall back. Everybody ready to fall back? Less daylight. All right. Any other announcements here this morning? How about any anniversaries? Any anniversaries this week? How about birthdays? I know there's one on that road, and everybody's pointing. So, Linda, you have a birthday today, don't you?
Yes,
sir. See, I didn't even have to ask. It's
just 73.
And looking good, right? All right. Linda has a birthday. Any other birthdays this week? All right. Let's sing happy birthday to Linda.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Worship here this morning. I'm going to read from Philippians chapter 3, verse 20. And after we read that, let's sing together when we all get to heaven. Read with me. It says, "But our citizenship is in heaven, and we eagerly await a Savior from there, the Lord Jesus Christ." Sing with me. Father, we thank you so much for your mercy. We thank you so much for your grace. We just want to praise you and thank you. And Father, we ask your blessings upon this service. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Please have a seat. We continue our worship here this morning by singing together 10,000 Reasons. Sing with me. And John goes on to talk about that Jesus came, the promised Messiah. He came, and many of us have met Jesus, and we have a reason to worship him and praise him. Let's continue our worship and remembering that Jesus came, and he brought heaven to us, and he brought a way for us to get out of our sins and put our sins behind us and have a life in Christ. So sing with me, Heaven Came Down. Here this morning, but if you have any, we'll take those, and then if you're with us online, you can put it in the comment section, and we'll make note of those as well. So, sing with me, We Shall Be Held In, for our corporate prayer time.
Yeah.
rest will make mention of you this morning. Well, continue, remember, Kathy Smith's on our prayer list. She's recovering hip replacement surgery, and then she, as soon as that's well, she'll be having the other one, so remember her. Roberta Boone, she's going to have her other cataract done. Also, continue, remember, Bobby Offer, he's on our prayer list. He's fighting cancer, as well as Mike, while he's beginning his cancer treatment this week. Remember those who are serving the armed forces, Danny Cornell and Rebecca Schaefer. Any others? Also, let's don't forget New York area Morning Glory, our mission as well. Okay. Let's pray together. Most gracious Heavenly Father, we come before you and just praise you for the great God that you are. It's such a privilege to be able to sing songs of praise to you here today, talking about your glory and your honor. And Father, we're so thankful that you loved us so much, you care so much for us. That you wanted a relationship with us. So you provided us a way out of our sin. And we gather here this morning to sing those praises and to look at our lives and examine our lives. And Father, to see if there's places in our lives that need to be changed. And so Father, help us to see that. Help us to expose that to each of us so that we'll know the changes that we need to make. Father, we are so thankful that we can gather in a place like this and honor you. And Father, we ask you this morning to just bless the ministers of this church, especially with the Bible study this afternoon. Ask your blessings upon it. Ask your blessings upon our outreach event this week as we reach out into our community with this trunk or treat. And Father, we ask your blessings upon it and that it will be fruitful. And we know it will be if you were in it. Father, we ask you to be with our classes and our ministries and all the things that we're doing here to serve you. And Father, we ask your continued blessings in those areas. Father, we also come before you here this morning and just thank you for the way you've answered prayers and thank you for the answers to the prayers that we've already seen answered before us and Linda and Roberta and the others that have been answered. But we ask you to continue to be with them as you continue with Linda as she continues to recover, that you would just be in that. As you be with Roberta as she continues to recover from her cataract surgery, and as you look forward to as the surgery, as she approaches the next phase of that surgery, as she continues to do with Kathy Smith and her hip replacement, with Mike White and Bobby and all those who are fighting cancer. And Father, we just ask you to place your healing hand upon them and just you would guide their bodies to healing. Father, we ask you to be with those who are fighting for our country, and ask you to be with Danny and Rebecca as they continue to serve. And Father, just surround your arms around them and keep them and protect them. And strengthen them and give them the encouragement that they need. Father, we ask you also to be with our country as the election is approaching, as we select new leadership. Father, we ask you that you would be in that, and that Father, you would guide us to the right way that we should go as a nation. Father, we ask you to continue to bless our country and bless our nation and bless those leaders. Father, we're so thankful that we can gather in a place such as this and we have the freedom to do so. And Father, so we ask your blessings upon the remainder of the service. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. As we prepare for communion here this morning, we are going to, emblems are in the back of our room again here this morning. So if you haven't already received your emblems, you can pick those up in the back of the auditorium. After we sing this song, we will have a brief devotion, a prayer. And I'll come up and we'll take communion together. And then after that, we will have a time of meditation before we continue our service. So sing with me, You Change My Name, as we prepare for communion this morning.
Chains fell off. seeing then that we have a high priest who has passed through the heavens, Jesus, the Son of God, let us hold fast our confession. For we do not have a high priest who cannot sympathize with our weaknesses, but was in all points tempted as we are, yet without sin. Let us therefore come boldly to the throne of grace, that we may obtain